Okay, that is one really, really weird solution for this puzzle. But it was worth it. I got a red lavender out of it. Although it took me like 3.5 minutes. Okay, so... what does red lavender do again? Oh, that's the strength by 2 thingy. And it's already red, so I don't have to use anything for it. Wait. What is this doing there? Oh yeah, that's the scared crewman. Wait, did I go in here last time? I think I did, but I forget what's in here. Oh, it's the harbor shop. And he said that ship ain't going nowhere, even though we can take care of things. Oh well. Let's head out here and see what happens. Nothing! Maybe if we talk to someone. Honestly, I have no idea what I need to do right now. I should probably get off and go look at an FAQ too to figure this out. Ah! If I don't figure it out within 5 minutes of the start of this recording, I'll go look up what I have to do, because I completely forgot. Yeah, let's see if that cave opened up. I know we're supposed to do something with that. You know what? I'm just gonna run. These guys take too long to kill. Well, that cave didn't show up. I honestly don't know. Oh geez, we're surrounded. Well, I had to do something. I honestly don't know where we're going either. And I'm tired of so many random encounters being in this area. I got him out of range and absolutely nobody took damage. Maybe it was this way I had to go to get... it might be this way I have to go to reach the cave. But I don't know. Retreat. There we go. I think Ruti might be trying to first aid herself. I just don't know. Maybe it might behoove us to... wait, what does behoove mean anyway? Maybe it might help us to actually search the inn for people. I'm gonna look up behoove after this recording, because I actually don't know what that means. I don't know. You know, it's been about 5 minutes. I'm actually gonna go ahead and look this up because I completely forgot what I was gonna do to go for it, so be right back, guys. I feel stupid. We're supposed to talk to this guy. Stan is right, you know. Yay, someone was actually nice to the man! As he should be, because now we should be able to go in that stupid cave! I just gotta remember I gotta stop just short of 10 minutes, otherwise I'm gonna have to split this into two! See, there's that cave that was supposed to be open! And another random encounter, why are there so many random encounters? Oh hey, tortoises! Okay, tortoises suck! They guard literally everything, and Ruti just healed herself. Well, apparently not spells. So if you don't cast spells and you let your allies do that stuff, you might be here a while. Speaking of, just because. Whoa! There we go. And that finished us off. And I'm fully healed. What about you guys? Yeah, that was a really bad joke. And now we can go in here! I probably should have said before coming in. I'm pretty sure this is long and I wasn't able to open that chest because of a random encounter. I'll do that after I kill the wing guy, Orcuses, and Slime. Ow! That slime took a lot of damage. Probably a good thing I killed that before Ruti cast this. Because that slime probably would have healed based on the damage I do to it. Who killed it? I did! Yay! Wow, I have a good bit of TP. What kind of axe? Oh, crescent axe. That's a heck of a lot more powerful than our last weapon. To be honest, I have no idea where I'm going, so we might be lost in here for a couple of videos. More winged eyes and slime. So let's get to the back so I can take care of this casting slime! No. Yay! Ruti doesn't heal it. And first aid is being cast, which means that somebody's in trouble. Oh wow, I was the one that killed it. And the Philia Bomb did nothing. And I leveled up! Yay! Wait, oh yeah, when I did those attacks. I was about to ask when I used TP. bit of a cold. Why does that happen? Really? Hey, the Ice Needle got rid of it. Yay for Hammer Glow! Oh wow, that actually got all of them. And more healing. Why don't you heal yourself for once, Ruti? Instead of searching for gold! You died. Okay, I guess Leon will get it. We're getting a good bit of experience down here. Checking on my TP. I'm not worried about everyone else's TP, I'm worried about mine. I don't know why. Oh geez, that did not look good. I saw the word confusion and freaked. Four slimes? Really? Yeah. I think it's about time we kill these guys. There we go. Useless ice needle. And Rootie looks like got a new spell. Let's go down here. Wait, what? Thought there should have been a path that way. Ow! Hey, we actually stopped that thing from casting a spell. Yay! Dang! That's a way to end the fight. And Leon leveled up. I guess we'll go in here. Hey, an item. And a sacred skill slab? I wonder if we can actually learn that. Whoa! That's what confusion does? Anybody else see the enemy counter go up? Ow, stone blasted. You can die. I love doing massive damage. And it looks like Felia got a level up out of that. An hourglass. We can stop time again if we want to. I really hope that we can actually do this with the learn one of those secret skills, because I don't know when or if I'll be able to come back here. Stone blast, huh? Oh wow, that's gonna get all three of them. Nice! You get down out of the sky. Oh jeez! Nice timing, Felia. Okay, you guys can die. Please. There we go! 444 gold. Now I got about 2 minutes. Panacea bottle that we can't use. Please tell me. Ow! I'm gonna look that up off camera because this video's almost over. I'm gonna see what level I have to be. And if need be, I'll train up for it. It may be that you have to know a certain skill, certain spell, whatever. I know that some require that you know certain sacred skills, or even have a certain disc equipped. And the enemy just duplicated itself. Thanks for the fireball, that helped out a lot. And that helped out much more. And I should probably be speeding through these now because I've got 1 minute. I don't know. I'll go out here, and if I manage to get a level up, but I'm just going out here just to actually look like I'm doing something. But hey, I need to run out the video time. And I probably shouldn't have done Missile Sword. I should probably be doing that a lot, just to speed up the battle somewhat. This is not speeding up the battle! Die already! There we go! And experience. Okay, I get quickly now. Next time on Let's Play Tales of Destiny, I'll see what that secret skill is about and all that. This is Sean Power signing off. I'll